I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you.
To my beautiful queen, Jessica T. Leverett, this is the day that we become united as one. You are blessing me with the most honorable pleasure of me being able to speak the words of Jessica T. Williams in just a few moments from now. I will forever cherish today, as I know the moment you walk down the aisle, you will take my breath away. Your genuine love and smile makes me feel brighter than the world's most precious diamond, knowing that you will now carry the legacy of having Williams as your last name makes me feel like the strongest man alive with supernatural powers. With your strong presence, I know that Carter, our Carter, will always be in the best hands at all times. I love you infinity to the end of the earth and back. My love for you will continuously be strong, steady, and ongoing from your MVP, Michael V. Williams Jr.
You'll stay. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, 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 I do. This is why I love you. This is why I love you. I found love in you, and no other love will do. That's why I love you.